Saying about mind over matter, how to bring this mind over matter?
By purifying this mind, Om, conviction, Padunanga, two ways. In jnana, conviction only. In your mind, completely believing, like you can see this ordinary, somebody will believe, 30% come. At that moment, you feel he can walk across the body of protecting, you will just walk. And the conviction is gone. What your mind is convinced that you can do it, you don't do it. That's all. Conviction is removed. In Vedanta, very important is your conviction. That complete faith and that determination and conviction. One only. Completely you must feel, yes, there is one the self and self alone. If you doubt, you will never go. Then he says, that is what he wants. That man must have that conviction. And live to that. To that truth.
Is it true, Swamiji, paganism, like gypsies, I think in Tamil version is Kodati or something like that, right? Do they have extraordinary power?
They have. This is all what I am. They have, no doubt about it. They have.
So it's heritage from them.
Yes, they have. And the paternal people also. They have. There's no doubt about that.
So you cannot mess around with those guys in front of Mariamman temple.
You know, man. They can just predict only something to you. That's all. They won't curse you.
Careful, Murali.
No, they actually, they have that Palayam. They pray to sit in deities and have that. It is there.
Swamiji, in India, Swamiji, they have a small snake and a gypsy sword. Come and just touch you and they are just telling you.
They can tell. They can. And then thing, something comes into the ear and talk to them. And they can just predict three and four things for you. That's all. They can't tell.
My experience with the gypsies in Canada, they are from Greek heritage. And they did crystal ball reading. Yes. They were so precise.
Yes, yes. They can tell. There's no doubt about that. Swami Vivekananda himself is telling. You know Swami Vivekananda, when he was walking, he went to see a man who was only wearing a cowpin and sitting. You know? And people told him that anything you can ask, any word you can tell, any fruit you can ask also you can give. Swami Vivekananda doubted him. He was having a blanket over him. With the blanket he covered him. And asked the German friend to think of a word in Germany. And from there he wrote it through the blanket he gave to him. Then he asked for a fruit. It's from German. He brought from the blanket and gave him the fruit. Swami Vivekananda first wanted to take it. He said, no, don't worry. You can't, you also do what we need, Swami. Swami Vivekananda is telling, I cannot understand the mysteries of the mind, he can. What the mind can do. Apri, there were great changes. They would not give a lady, Neem Karoli Baba. Neem Karoli Baba, our Gurudev's time, Swami Shivananda's time. He was praying to Hanuman, he has got the power. One day, Swami Gurudev sent one small bag of oranges to Neem Karoli Baba to be given to him. He asked Swami Chidananda also to see. Swami Chidananda is telling, first time he saw such a thing in his life. And from the bag, all the devotees there, he was just taking and giving orange after orange after orange. From where the orange was coming, nobody knows. Neem Karoli Baba. And when he was traveling in the driver came and asked for a ticket. He said, no ticket. He asked him to get down. They started the train won't move. They won't move. They did everything, they cannot, and they said, this must be the cause. You take him and put him back into the train don't move. They carry him and put him into the train and the train moved. And that was Neem Karoli Baba. And they tell him, he came to our ashram. He went and saw everything and he was going and he said, please don't follow me. Don't follow me. But you know people, curious enough, they followed him, you know. The moment he stepped out of the data, it cannot, nobody can know when, how we can do. You don't see. Neem Karoli Baba. His ashram is still there. In our own Guru Dev's time, Swami Chidani Maharaj himself is telling us this story. He came and gave me there a little fruit, one bag. From there he was just came carrying on giving oranges. So, this mind, we can do wonders again.